Hello everybody, I'm Runmai, fourth year mechanical engineering student, and my original branch at IIT was chemical engineering. So I always wanted to come to IIT Bombay, especially because one, of course, it's very popular, and second, because it was just half an hour away from home. So I took up a branch at IIT Bombay, and that was chemical engineering. Branch change was always on my mind because initially I was really worried about there being a lot of chemistry in chemical engineering, and I really hated that subject during JEE. So I was thinking about branch changing to a different branch, but when I came here I realized that okay, chemical engineering is not all about chemistry, and hence I decided to give the department a chance. And I set out to explore the department, the research in the department in my first year. I decided to start with what I knew I liked the best, and that was simple coding, and I wanted to know how coding came into chemical engineering, and therefore I took up a project in the area under a professor in the winters of first year. And through that project, through DIC, I got to know my department a bit better, and yeah, I did like it, but I realized that maybe I did not want to do this over a larger run, and it did not fascinate me as much as I thought I would have loved to. So that's why I again started thinking of branch change and what could be a better option for me, and some on those lines. And therefore I applied for branch change at the end of the first year. Again, mechanical was not my first priority then, and it was CS, of course, with my history. So I applied for CS. The only thing I was sure of during branch change was that I did not want to convert to dual degree. So therefore, there was a lot of confusion about what my priority order was supposed to be. Along with CS and electrical, why mechanical was on my branch change list was because how it seemed to me that was that mechanical was an all-encompassing branch. There were applications from civil, chemical and aerospace as well. So that's why mechanical was on my list, and I thought it would give me a wider exposure, more opportunities, and probably help me realize what I want to do in the future. And that's where I got in. So I branch changed to mechanical, and the only thing I still knew at that time was that I was really fascinated in coding. But mechanical in itself had vast research opportunities. There were thermal fluid engineering, solid mechanics, controls and robotics, etc., etc. So I was more focused towards computational applications because that's where coding was most involved. And eventually I developed a very keen interest into the field of computational solid mechanics. And yes, there was a lot of coding, obviously. And the applications were great as well. But I was very much fascinated by the theory behind it all. And hence I decided to go for a further education. So I would be joining for Masters in Mechanical Engineering in fall. So that's how my journey came from chemical engineering to a master's in mechanical engineering. Mechanical engineering department course load wise at IIT Bombay I would say is relaxed, because beyond the third semester compared to chemical, electrical or CS, the credits are very less. So you get ample opportunity to explore beyond the classroom walls, and the professors are quite understanding and helpful. So they're I had major interaction with professors in solid mechanics, and I found them always ready to help, maybe academics, projects and discussions on further educations, advices. So I, as a mechanical engineering student, do not regret branch changing to this department. I'm actually very, very thankful that I did. For somebody who is about to branch change, I would suggest that you take a quick moment and understand your current department a bit better. So beyond the DIC, explore the research of your current department and understand what it is, what the ongoing research is, what the future opportunities are. And even after that, if you do want to branch change, think about all the departments that you might want to put on your branch change list and see if you would really like to be in those departments, if you really like to explore those departments, and do make an informed decision. And all the best to all of you.